What is up, everybody? Infernos here, and welcome back to Star Wars Republic at War. This is the 20th episode of Star Wars Republic at War, and this series has been going magnificently. And while I was investigating, trying to figure out what I wanted to do on my episode, I have come to a revelation. Now, looking at these two planets, it really does look like they have a whole bunch of troops, but I don't know, I don't have an outpost in this area that I know of, but for some whatever reason, I'm able to see what is on these two planets. And zooming in, they don't have any defenses on these two planets whatsoever. I mean, now they have those four Trade Federation battleships. They weren't there before. When I was first lurking, they did not have that there before. But that actually means that, oh my goodness, I just made it to the next day. Let me pause that real quick. And like here, they only have this destroyer. They actually do not have any defenses on these planets at all. They have a lot of troops on the ground because they have such a large fleet in orbit, so they can get a whole lot of ground troops, but they actually do not have any troops or any space worthy, what is the word that I'm looking for? They can't handle me in space is what I am trying to say, especially on this planet. It's only a space station level 3. Without their Trade Federation battleship, they really don't stand a chance against one of my more powerful fleets. Now, I have semi-powerful fleet building up over here. Actually, if I can get this thing fully built up, I'm actually going to end up making this my main fleet. I want around 5 Venators, 3 Star Destroyers, and then some frigates and stuff. So I'm actually going to be moving troops over from Coruscant to make this my main fleet, and then I will actually be staging my attacks from here, because I have a feeling if I can take down these two planets, that should leave Geonosis right open for me. Geonosis most definitely, I'm pretty sure it is the core world for the Separatists, but it will tremendously reduce their production for the battle droids and should cut down the capital ships that are coming from this area. So I think that is actually what I'm going to end up doing. I was trying to get rid of Cat on the Modia, but they seem to have a pretty tremendous fleet over there. So what I'm actually going to be doing is I'm going to be sending these troops over to where that main fleet is going to be. Eventually, I'll have the Pride of the Core heading that way. But I don't think I'm going to have the Pride of the Core with my main fleet just yet, just because this right here, I have a feeling the moment I remove the Pride of the Core, that the Malevolence is going to come in and take the Coruscant. So for now, the Pride of the Core is going to be serving as, or is going to be on the defensive. What I want to do though, I have a Space Station level 5 there. I can easily come in and dispatch this right quick. Real quick and be able to make sure Karita is secure. Also, before that starts, I need to start building some stuff. I still have ships coming in from there, so that is good. I have 19,000 at the moment. Actually, I wanted to build this here, because if I build this here, then I will not have to worry about them attacking this planet whatsoever. Is that what I want to do, though? I know I need to build up Bothu. I actually, or not Bothu, this planet, Hyporia. I never actually realized that there's so many slots here for me to build. I might end up, once this heavy factory is built, I might make this like my main heavy vehicle factory, since all my infantry will come from here, heavy vehicles from here, come from there, and then I can make this a light vehicle. I can convert this into a light vehicle factory, or vice versa, which would be actually really cool, and then I can have all my forces coming from this outer rim territory over here. I'm trying to think, is there anything else I really need to build up, or can I just start... Oh shit, I did not realize Alderaan didn't have a space station. Is there anything else that needed a space station? I know, there. Mon Calamari as well could use a space station level 5, and that can start producing capital ships over there as well. That would be very, very handy. I don't think I have, I do not have a planetary turbulator on Mon Calamari. I think that was the last planet that was really under siege. 8 and 2, but that one is also being attacked at the moment. Okay, so another thing I wanted to do was I wanted to move the Delta Squad out to Fallujah. I might have to do that again. Let me just auto-resolve that. You're sending them to Naxxies out of all things. So that should be good. I'll keep building those forces over there. I should actually start getting myself some frigates and stuff. So I'm bringing one over. I might as well get... Should I get two more over here? I can actually send them from Kuwait. There should be two. Yes. Send these two over from Kuwait over here. Trajectory plotting. What else? Do I have any acclimators I can spare? I'll leave that acclimator there. I don't think I have any acclimators that I can actually spare at the moment. This planet will soon come under siege. I don't have the best troops on this planet either. Let's see. I actually should put on a timer so I can keep track of the time. Let me do that real quick. Sorry about that, guys. It's really, really late at night. I can't sleep, so I figured, I'm gonna try to get ahead on a couple of these episodes. Might not be the best idea, but I'm gonna do it anyway. I can actually move those troops from Kuwait if I time it right. No, I don't have any acclimators, so let me... just build some acclimators on these planets.
Vehicle in production. Constructing unit.
Yeah, three acclimators is good. And then I can build two of those there.
Unit in production.
Oh, let's not build those two then. Actually, is it even worth having acclimators?
Unit canceled.
It's not even worth having three acclimators because I'm just get another Venator. Ah, that fleet will be good for now. I'll end up having to fix her up over time, so I'll leave myself some funds. If I can think what I want to do. I should start like making like super large fleets of V-wings in certain areas, but I should start making. I have one artillery. I'll probably rarely use artillery. Ayla Secure doesn't need to be here anymore.
Vehicle in production. Vehicle canceled. Unit in production.
Let's just do that for now. What do we have? They're just moving a bunch of stuff. That always scares me. I always feel like I'm about to be attacked whenever I hear that noise. Let's see. I'll probably send both the 212th and the 501st and have them work in unison. Actually, that is what I'm going to do. For one, let me send Ayla Secura. Let's do there. As well as, let me put... wish the game would stop lagging at the moment, but oh well. Alright, that's pretty good. Let's let that fleet mass up, and oh my goodness, it would be such a good time to attack Rodeo at the moment. What else we got? I think once the day is up, I'm going to actually use money to get this planetary turbolaser so this place is completely safe. I need to move. There's Obi-Wan. The 501st, 212th, and those ground troops.
Constructing unit.
Stop freezing on me.
Tactical battle imminent.
Oh, they attacked Abergrad Array before I could get those troops out of there. Where is that? It's over here. Do I have anything in orbit here? Ah, what the heck? We're going to try to at least take out some. They only have one droid carrier and they're all battleships, so they won't have any link extra stuff. And because of those things are so big, I should be able to keep track of them.
Reinforcements en route.
Get the shields.
Upgrade in progress.
That's how there we go. This war. One battle. Where'd that? Jesus, why are you so far over?
All power to the engine.
Actually, go over here. Need to keep my bombers back, far back, like right there.
Vultures,
my destination.
Got vulture droids already coming in.
En route.
Oh sweet.
Your orders, General. Your orders, General. Coming about. Ready for orders, Commander.
Reinforcements.
Try to just defend my fighters until they're. Battleship really comes in close, and then just have the bombers take everything out from there. I want you to just stay put.
Corvette acknowledges. We'll get there, sir.
Full speed.
Instructing.
Corvette standing by. Copy that.
You guys are not supposed to be. God damn it! They went straight after him.
Reinforcements on route.
Ready to take them out.
Upgrade in progress.
All right, we got an acclimator.
Upgrade.
I need those fighters now.
Our space station is under attack.
What are your orders?
Package ready for delivery.
What's my destination?
Get out of the buzz droids.
Construction complete. Beginning construction.
Are you for real?
Your orders, General.
Upgrade.
Oh my. Maybe this wasn't a good idea.
I read you, General.
This might just be a waste of time. There's so many bombers. It's unbelievable how many bombers they get. Where are my fighters? I miss the days when I was actually able to beat this. You guys are aces for the Republic. Come on.
We're on it, General.
Upgrade in progress.
Turbo laser cannons online.
Begin providing a target. Copy. What's my destination?
Right away, sir.
Our space station is under attack.
I read you, General.
Our space station is fine. Don't lie to me.
Upgrade.
The fighter spam. If there's one thing I would like change, it's not even I'd want it changed, because it makes sense that the Separatists fighter spam. Like, that's just what the Separatists do. That they just come after you with all their, their droids. They just come right at you, head on first. Like, no worries, just come right after you. So it makes complete sense that they are able to do this fighter spam. It's it's just, you wish they didn't. You just wish they didn't. You just wish it wasn't that this bad that you felt completely helpless.
Thank you, sir. I read you, General.
Let me get this going. Come on. Don't blow it up this time.
Corvette acknowledges. Charging weapon. Here we go again. Targeting. I've got a fix on that target.
Our space station is under attack. Repairing.
Watch your left.
Stand by.
My pleasure, General.
Yes, sir.
Sir.
Yes, sir.
Do I have fighter support?
Oh, take that thing out. Take out those hangers.
Ready
for orders, Commander.
They're about to take out my shield generator. Stop them. Yes. More bombers over here. Where are my bombers? It's ridiculous. Oh, they can have the long range. We lost our shields.
Reinforcements on route.
They destroy us faster than we can defend ourselves. I love it. Yeah, at least we took something out. Come on, can you get through? Is it possible? Of course it's not. Come on, we could. If we can get those shields down, we can give ourselves a chance.
Yes, sir.
Upgrade complete.
Jesus, they took out that hangar quickly. Where are the bombers? They're inside each other. I don't think this is supposed to happen.
Reinforcements en route.
What do we got? Oh my god, why do I'm not paying attention? I wish you could like set a relay point or where they where the reinforcements come in. That would be a really nice feature. Just do as much damage as you can. I want to be able to take this thing out. At least have some sort of victory.
Reinforcements en route.
Oh, we're about to lose our hangar.
Let's blow something up.
Corvette acknowledges.
Got the damn bombers. Nope, we lost it. Oh, wait, it's still there.
Repairing.
No, it's gone.
Space station under attack.
Sir, pleasure,
yep, it's gone. Oh, that's a bummer.
Let's blow something up. Cannon's charged.
Come on, do something, guys. Take out the engine so it can't move, and we can just chip it away.
Locking on target.
Corvette stands ready.
There's no point in you even trying. Get up here. Attack. Everyone attack that thing. Just take it out. Wish I didn't pay for all those upgrades. Wasted all my money. That's what I always do. I do waste all my money. Every single battle. That's where all my money goes, is into these damn upgrades, and I can't even win the battle. I need to stop. Wrap up some of these fighters, keep them off the dreadnoughts back. Oh wait, get that bomber. Gotta move them out of the buzz droids. I'm mad the buzz droids will follow you. Man, we are taking this damn thing out.
Corvette standing by. Charging weapon. Copy that.
We're not going down without a fight.
Targeting. I've got a fix on that target. Corvette swinging into position.
See, why can't you destroy the fighters like when it first starts? Why are you guys complete potatoes? Until I start commanding you. Maybe I just need to command the Corvettes more. They don't seem to actually take out the fighters without you commanding them. Maybe that's it. Because every other time, I feel like the Corvettes don't do anything to the fighters. Maybe I just need to command them by hand. Yeah, we're not going to get that one. Yeah, no point in even trying.
For jump to hyperspace.
Okay, or not. We were not destroying anything more. There we go. Another planet under occupation. Great. Just great. Is Corellus safe right now? I'm gonna have to do this every single time. I want to send Jedi Master Plo Koon.
Construction complete.
Indeed.
Oh, there's nowhere on the ground for him to go. Darn it. I wanted to send you guys to Fallujah.
Construction complete.
And then I need to send these ground forces over here as well. What else? Okay, we got... Oh, well, that fleet is looking good. I like that. All right. Let me pause it real quick. Yes, that is a very, very good fleet. And if I make that... Yes, that is actually very, very prominent. Actually, I should do a Venator so that I can get those fighters and stuff. Damn, the days was up as well, but we didn't have enough money to get ourselves that planetary turbolaser because I spent so much money. Let's get the other regiments going.
Training
there
soldiers.
We go. I only need a field commander right at this moment. We'll eventually grab one for our main fleets. I need to find Anakin.
Tactical battle imminent.
Oh, they're already attacking. What do we got? Ah, nothing. The Republic forces cannot handle. Have we had a battle on this planet? I do not believe so, but if I remember correctly, they land on this beach and they have to go all the way along. I don't think they can. They might be able to get up right there. I'm not quite sure, actually. So we're most definitely, this would be a really, really good planet to be defending with artillery if I had it. That's one thing I would like to be able to do, is put artillery on every single planet and then just have them defend that way. I think that would be really nice.
Here they come.
Let's start this, and oh wow, they actually, oh, we have battled on this planet before, so they actually start up here and they could actually use the back way into our base if they wanted to. Or they have to go all the way. The settlers here are allied with them. Interesting, interesting,
we'll
interesting.
Anywhere,
okay.
Clones keep the scrap.
So we have tons and tons of clones on this planet. Since they're right there and they only have... Okay. So. General. These saber tanks obviously are going to be defending right there.
The only good clanker.
Let's defend... Alright, so we got those. We need...
Our position is secure.
Some ATRTs, and then we need some clones.
We do our job well. What are we waiting for?
Then we will send these saber tanks to that location.
You can't negotiate with droids. Copy that.
These clones here. Actually, I want these clones to group up here. These guys defend here. These guys, I want you to attack here.
Nothing deadlier than a clone behind the trigger.
Move your way up there.
Upgrade in progress.
You guys go die because you're useless, and you guys can
just like in basic
attack there.
Upgrade in progress.
We must solve the mystery of the Sith.
Oh, we have Mace Windu on this planet. Well, what do you know? I don't need Plo Koon here after all. Okay. Why do I? Oh, shield generator for the turbulasers, of course. Of course, of course, of course. We'll just send Plo Koon here for now. And we'll resume.
Combat is a clone's natural element.
We've secured.
But a day won't come when the droid army can outfight us without a 10-to-1 advantage. Weapons check. Stay frosty. Right away, General. Prepare to engage the enemy. We're ready.
All
right,
I want you guys to go into the battle.
The Seppies better make some more droids.
And everyone else, this is good. Wants you to build some anti-aircraft.
Watch the rear. Don't bunch up. Roger that, sir. Never give up.
Upgrade complete.
It's like Geonosis.
They already have artillery on the field.
Hold this position.
Just dispatch of those battle droids. Another wave coming in. Oh, you guys need to take cover. Get some anti-aircraft over there. Send you boys in. Are we good here? All right, keep moving up.
This will be quick. This is what clones do.
We need to destroy those.
Finish it. Copy that. Let's move on.
Get in with them.
The only good construction complete. Copy that, General.
If you're right next to them, they can't do anything. Or they can just run you over. That works too. Wow, that was a failure. Attack that one. That one's about to be dead anyway. There we go.
Minimal casualties. Maximum effectiveness. Okay, here we go. We do our job well. Always leave more droids than clones on the battlefield.
Alright, we really need to send some troops just straight in. Otherwise, that artillery can definitely get on our positions.
We can take these rust buckets. Combat is a clone's natural element.
Any of you? You got shields. Go, 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 go. Oh, you can't. Only infantry can traverse here. That's good to know. Okay. Which means those have to come this way. I'm right. Okay. Do I have... I don't see any ATRTs.
This battle is far from over.
One shot, one kill.
I want to send you guys straight. No, just send this whole group in. Just run, go right past them. Find that artillery.
Right away, sir.
There it is.
These droids are done. Right away, General. The assembly's better make some more droids. This'll be quick. Copy that. Yes, General. Copy that, General. Understood, sir.
Retreat.
Prepare to engage the enemy. Right away, sir. On it, sir.
Let them come up. Yes. There we go.
Oh, there's gonna be a firefight. Watch the rear. Yes, General. Understood, General. On it, sir.
Turret constructing.
They're just attacking the hill. I love it.
Combat is a clone's natural element. Gonna be a firefight.
Keep sending them in. Let's see what the droids look like right now. Oh, they're taking tremendous casualties. We're looking good. They should be retreating in a moment.
Weapons check.
Yes. These are the last of their forces.
Stay frosty. Watch for friendlies.
They have to go all the way around. Wait, these guys won't have to. Will they?
Yes, sir.
Oh my.
Right away, sir. Watch the rear.
We've secured a landing zone.
Never give up.
We've secured a build pad. Turret constructing.
We'll follow you anywhere, sir.
We've secured a build pad.
Clones keep the scrap merchants busy.
We've secured a build pad.
We're proud to serve, General.
Oops. Did not mean to move that pop filter. I know that was loud. Whoopsie!
Construction complete.
This is gonna get really annoying.
Construction complete.
We do our job well. Move out!
Construction complete. We've secured a build pad.
You can't negotiate with droids. Let's show these clankers what we can do.
Yeah, they're doomed. Why do they keep trying to go around when you can come up this way? I'm so confused.
We are victorious.
Well, we won. That's all that matters. I think we lost one ATRT division, if I'm not mistaken. But we lost two clone trooper platoons, so... Alright, so I can send Plo Koon elsewhere. Approaching. Where? Hypori, they're coming this way. They really want to take on Hypori? Is it close enough? No, it's not. I have a planetary turbulator there. I don't need to worry about that. Okay, well, you can get on the ground. Plo Koon can go back to Corellia. They can go ahead and attack that. Oh, shoot. I'm scared. I feel like I'm freezing the game. Hold up. I do not want this game to freeze right now. That would be my absolute worst nightmare if it froze right now. I hope you guys really are enjoying this series. The reason I keep the series up is, well, for one, a lot more people watch this series than people watch the rest of the content on my channel. Now, I know that doesn't mean a lot. I have a very, very small channel, but anybody watching this series, I really, really appreciate it. I do this as a hobby. I do it because I enjoy it. And just to know that people enjoy watching it just as much as I love playing it. Where else are they approaching? At Siri? Where is that Siri? Up here? Where's that Siri? There's a fleet coming to Yavin. Where the hell is that Siri? Oh, they're coming here. They're attacking three planets right now. I have to retaliate. Four there. Nothing there. I don't have my Jedi General. Do I really need Jedi Generals for this fight, though? I should have one Jedi General, I feel like. Where are my Jedi Generals? They have to be... There's Obi-Wan. Where is Anakin? Anakin hasn't left. Come on, let's get you over there.
Let's go.
Okay. Let's just get this battle over with. They're going to send a pretty sizable fleet, but because I have my planetary turbulaser, it shouldn't be an issue, right?
Tactical battle imminent.
Oh yeah, that will not be an issue. Hopefully they don't decide to attack Tatooine while I'm moving all those troops. That would be really bad. All right. Now this planet, I can most definitely buy upgrades for, because I will definitely be winning this battle. Oh, look at you guys. You guys are already...
Your orders, General?
We've got trouble. Be on the alert for droids.
Hard contact!
Advancing. What are your orders?
Reinforcements.
Move whatever reinforcements I have up to the front line.
Reinforcements
are
en route.
I've got something.
Your mistake.
Thrusters at full. Let's blow something up.
I've got something.
Cannons charged. Coming about.
I've got him lined up.
Reinforcements are en route.
You guys stay back. Hey, we got more Venators. Got an Acclimator.
I read you, General.
Where?
Reinforcements are en route.
Your orders, General.
You guys freeze. Let's get this battle going. Oh, get those bombers. Nice. I don't want you guys in the fight. Should I? I want to build up those. Is anything else attacking me? Oh, you made a mistake. All right, we are doing good. We are doing very good. Oh yeah, they don't stand a chance right now. Do we have any other reinforcements? I wish they would send in some of the corvettes so for my anti-fighter support, but whatever. Yeah, we are doing very good right now. Hey, I want you to build up over there. Have anything attacking me right now? No. Yes, you're dead.
Building under construction.
Yes, sir.
Beginning construction.
That's Gotham.
Stay in formation.
Request immediate assistance.
Stay in formation.
We need help now, sir.
Oh yeah, we are good.
Reinforcements en route.
Got one.
I'm with you.
Construction complete.
Keep your eyes open.
Heads up. I've got something inbound.
Pushing forward.
I've got him lined up.
All capacitors showing green, General.
Upgrade complete. Construction complete. Construction complete.
Thank you, sir.
I've got my okay. Ooh, you made it. Oh. Oh, I still got it. Oh, he's mad. Wait, can you attack without, like, selecting the ship? That would be insane. That'd be OP. Oh, we are set. Oh, wow. They stand no chance against this fleet. This is not even fair. I feel really bad for the Separatists whenever they try to attack where I have, like, a planetary turbulaser, like... If I ever found out the Separatists had something like that, which I don't even know if they do, I haven't run into one yet, but I always do check the planets to make sure, just especially because I don't want to lose the Pride of the Core. I feel like I will never play this game again if I accidentally lost the Pride of the Core. I want you guys to go in over here. Yes. There's no point in attacking that thing. That thing's gonna die very quickly. Oh, you made a mistake. The moment I see it for like just the longest amount of time, I know that in that instant I can shoot it off even if I don't see it in time. I know that it will hit, and it will be dead. Oh, it's so satisfying. This was a very easy victory. I'm very happy. Oh wow, this thing stands no chance, and they're trying to retreat. Ugh, it's so satisfying to have a win like this. We didn't lose a thing. Only thing we had here was a Venator and a Star Destroyer. We didn't lose either one. Oh, I'm happy. I am ecstatic. I'm ecstatic. Oh my god, I can't speak. There we go. And because of that victory, we have a space station level 5. Now, that should be Anakin. No, that's Obi-Wan. Where is Anakin? Oh, Anakin just left. Which way is Anakin going?
Tactical battle.
Oh, wow. He's going all the way around. Oh, right. So we have Yavin 4. I'm not even going to try that. We've got Jedi Master Shock T over here. Just auto-resolve. I'm not going to win that fight. Where else were they attacking? At Ciri. They're attacking here. Well, I want to get Barisoffi to her. Because it is her Padawan. That wouldn't make sense if I didn't have Barisoffi there.
Construction complete.
So let's get Barisoffi over there. So there we go. Imminent. And what do we have here? Only 3, but it's a space station level 2. Yeah, not going to try. Hey, we did take out a destroyer at least. That's kind of cool. Oh, and we got that stuff to tactical retreat. Hey, so we only lost a corvette there. That's really cool. And Renvar 2? Oh my god, we don't have any troops on Renvar.
Constructing unit. Vehicle in production. Vehicle in production.
What do they have on Felucia? They have a hero. They have Cad Bane and Aayla Secure over here. You guys get to Renvar. You're going to have to help defend it. They all have to go right there. Why do I not have any troops on Renvar? It's actually really dumb. We're about to have a land battle on Yavin.
Tactical battle imminent.
Oh, a very large land battle at that. Oh, they're just sending a... Why are they sending a bunch of artillery? It's actually aggravating. Send something else besides artillery, for goodness sake. Alright, so... They can split off in two ways, either to the right. The left is a dead end. They can push straight forward. I'm guessing my base would be up here. Let me pause this real quick. And why are you so far up? I really hope I didn't have a... I know you could have fit right here. Oh my god. Okay, that makes me upset. I'm going to lose that building more than likely. That's what provided me with an additional garrison, right? Boost the population gap and access secondary barracks. Huh, okay.
Upgrade in progress.
Do these upgrades real quick. What does this do?
Upgrade in progress.
All right, okay.
General.
Gosh darn it, I really don't want to lose anything. Alright,
never surrender. Yes, General. Combat is a clone's natural element.
We need to send everybody up here. We really don't want to lose that.
One kill. At your service.
There's Aayla Secura.
Nothing deadlier than a clone behind the trigger. Good. General. Understood, sir.
What else? What else? What else?
Yes, General.
These guys, it could have been right there. Oh, gosh darn it. Okay, I must have never, like, looked at this planet when I was going through all my planets and putting stuff where I wanted it. I really messed up there.
We've got trouble. Be on the alert for droids.
Go.
Upgrade complete.
What are we waiting for?
We've secured a build
Stay frosty. Prepare to engage the enemy.
The humans here are allied? What the hell?
We're ready for battle, sir. Watch the
rear. Is there another build pad? No, there's not.
We've secured a build pad. Turret constructing.
Awaiting your command.
We've lost a build pad.
Greetings, General.
Turret constructing. Turret constructing.
We'll follow you anywhere, sir.
Construction complete. Construction complete.
Clones keep the scrap merchants busy.
Hello.
Construction complete.
We're proud to serve you,
How
General.
How can I be of assistance?
Construction complete.
I am here to serve.
Is a wrecked claim. We're ready for battle, sir.
We've lost a build pad.
Our position is secure.
We've lost a build pad.
Don't bunch up. We do our job well. You can't negotiate
We've
with droids.
We've secured a build pad. Turret constructing. Turret constructing.
This battle isn't over until we've scrapped the last clanker.
Alright, we're looking good. Looking very good. Surprisingly.
Never surrender.
Oh yeah, let's just overpower him.
One shot. One kill.
Nothing
deadlier than a clone behind the trigger.
We've secured.
They always land infantry first, so always put infantry right on the point. Or anti-infantry turrets right on the point.
Let's move on. Move out, men. Copy that, General. Watch that crossfire.
Construction complete. We've secured a build pad.
There we go. That was simple. Okay. Sweet. We destroyed all the humans. I feel really weird saying that. There's nothing else that I need to... Nope, we are good. We're set. That's the end of it. Didn't lose a thing. Very satisfied.
Tactical battle imminent.
Are you already? It hasn't been 2 seconds. Oh, planetary. I was about to say, was I about to... Why do I not have any... I don't have... I probably thought this was safe at one point and never put anything here. And now I am regretting that. Gosh darn it. What do we got? Oh, lordy, lord, lord. Oh, we've been on this planet before. Yes, what, General, am I talking about?
Combat is a clone's natural element. Oh, there's gonna be a firefight. We're proud to serve you, General.
Should be the same as always.
Watch for friendly check. Stay frosty. Prepare to engage the enemy. Our position is secure.
Yeah, it honestly should be the same as always. They should just be sending in battle droids first, then artillery. Same old, droids aren't smart, blah, blah, blah. So we're just going to send everything out.
We've got company, General.
We've secured a build pad. We've secured a...
The day won't come when the droid army can outfight us without a 10-to-1 advantage. Position!
We've secured an abandoned mining facility.
Mining facility. Our position is secure. We do our job well. You can't negotiate with droids. Okay, here we go. This battle isn't over until we've scrapped the last clinker.
Alright. That's it.
Never surrender.
Copy that.
Mining facility.
Yeah, that was a little bit too easy. That's a wrap. Take out those Hellfire tanks. They're so helpless. And that's it. Once that blip goes away,
we are victorious.
I really want to go on the offensive before this episode is over. I don't know. They had actually air wings, but they didn't attack me with them. Interesting. Okay, Obi-Wan is here, so let me put Obi-Wan in this fleet. I'll send Obi-Wan in, and then have Anakin reinforce. Which one is... They got a droid carrier there, or... Okay, they got a droid carrier. Let's go after the droid carrier. So this one. Let's do it.
I'm on my way.
We're ready for battle, sir.
We are going on the offensive. And there's Anakin with the they're reinforcing.
Enemy fleet approaching.
And they're attacking Coruscant. I'm not worried about Coruscant, but I'm worried about what they're using to reinforce here. I might have to retreat. What are you going to get here?
We've got unit on
operational.
Imminent. I'm not going to find out before they attack something else. Bespin. Oh my. This is where I get my damage bonus for my Venators. We definitely have to hold this. And we get so much money. Majority of my credits that I get comes from Bespin. Things are getting more and more difficult by the moment. This is going to be a long episode. I can already tell. I'm very sorry that this episode might be a little bit longer than it usually is. If you have somewhere to be, I'm absolutely sorry. But you're going to have to watch this anyway. Oh my god, why are they so close?
Contact. Space station damaged. Reinforcements.
Well, that's most certainly not fair.
Upgrade in progress.
Your orders, General. Engaging enemy. Firing, sir.
We've got trouble. Be on the alert for droids.
Destroying target, General.
Yes, why can't the space station be, like, over here?
Bombs prime.
Actually is really dumb.
Yes, sir. Yes, General.
Fire at will.
We're gonna lose our shields so fast.
Locking off. Ready to take them out.
Reinforcements.
It's a very, very poor choice in map design to have the space station this close. Either make the map bigger or put the space station farther away from their spawn. Get rid of that thing, actually. That thing wants to come closer and make it pay. Where's my Venator? Thank you.
Oh, we've got a problem here. Your orders, General. Cover. Blasting target. Thank you. Attacking target.
Reinforcements are on route.
Locking off.
What? We've got your back, General.
I read you, General.
There's one on me. Contact.
Yes, General.
Ready for duty. Warm up.
We need help out of this, sir.
I've got something.
Why did you turn your back?
Let's blow something up. Fight to support.
Sir, copy that, sir.
Waiting orders.
Upgrade.
Fire as well. Fire is charged. Firing on your mark.
This is not good.
Space station under attack.
Firing, sir.
Reinforcements en route.
Engage target. What are your orders?
Got him lined up.
Lock flashing, General.
Engine backward.
Will you turn?
Copy that, General. Course lead.
Attack pattern beta.
Course plotted.
Stay in formation.
Let's blow something up. Cannons loaded.
Repairing.
Got him lined up.
Upgrade in progress.
Read you, General. Beta. Yes, sir.
Got one.
This is space station level 5. I should be getting a second Venator. Still have our shields. So many. I can't even select the freaking ship. There we go. Where's my, is that another, what is that? It's an acclimator. Ah, I need another Venator. My Venator wants to be stupid and go all the way back here. You keep attacking that. You attack that.
I copy. Beginning attack pattern beta.
Definitely. We need help now, sir. What's my destination?
Keep attacking with everything you have. Are we still good? Our shields are holding. Oh, there's so many bombers.
Fire. I've got a pick.
Got one.
Yes, sir.
Beginning attack pattern beta.
Ready.
We need help out of
this.
Resistance.
Get him off me. We need help out of this, sir.
Keep your eyes open.
There we go. Come on, use it. Destroy that thing, please.
Yes, Commander.
Oh my god, there's so much here. Why do they have to be so close? Shields are still holding. How's this doing? We're still good over here.
Tell me what to do.
I've got him lined up.
I read you, General.
Lined up.
No orders, General.
Upgrade complete.
We can win this one.
Open fire.
It's not looking good, sir.
Vector set.
Heads up. Droid inbound.
Is this thing done so you can start focusing on something else? There we go. Focus on that.
Yes, General.
Stay in formation.
Attack the ship, not the fighters.
We need help now. Waiting around.
Okay, my my Venator is still good. Shield's still holding. Not for now. No, they're not. Oh my god. Those bombers are gonna attack here, aren't they? Oh, they're not. Oh my god, that's so close. This is insane. My Venator is being flanked over here. Take him one-on-one. Go for the shields. My shields are still holding. Fighter before. Bombers. Get those bombers. Take out that shield generator. Oh, there's so many of them. Take out that engine.
Reinforcements on route.
Got another acclimator? Or what? Yep, another acclimator. I have too many fighters.
What's my destination?
I'm not even close enough to use my special weapon.
Closing in.
Come on, I know you have engines. Come on.
Firing. I've got my
reinforcements on route.
I have fighter support.
We lost our shield generator over here. Come on, take them with you.
Charging weapons, sir.
Yes, there we go.
Reinforcements on route.
Get it on the shield generator. Oh my god, we can't get through the shield. Do we still have hangers? We still have a hanger. Oh, there's just so much. There's nothing we can do. Luckily, that Venator was with the space station, so take out as much as we can. Now Bespin's going to be under siege. I'm going to have, what, 4 or 5 planets under siege now? This is unbelievable. This is not a good episode for the Republic. Oh, man. We're about to lose that Venator. Do we have a hangar so that we can get a... We don't even have a hangar to get us another one. Just have to hope that we can take that thing out before we completely lose it. Aha.
Repairing.
What's my destination?
Upgrade.
Stop with the upgrades. There's no point. What am I repairing? This is not good, guys. Oh my god. We've gotten absolutely demolished this episode.
Ready for orders, Commander.
Come on, just take that thing out, please. I don't think I'm going to be able to do it. God damn it.
Ready for orders,
Commander. Repairing.
I don't want
to
repair. Come on, we have to be able to take this thing out. Let us take this out. Come on. We're still fighting. Oh, fighters stopped attacking the acclimator. Now they're really going to come after me. Come on, guys. Take it out.
Locking on target.
I know it's taking serious damage, but it will not go down without a fight. We will not lose this battle without taking out at least this last Providence cruiser. Oh, it's not gonna happen. Oh my god. We're so close to... Oh my god. We were close, but we couldn't take out that last Providence. That's a bummer. Man. They spawned... We would have won that battle if they didn't spawn so close. Man, that upsets me. But it's about to be the end of the day. And it's about that end of the episode. I will keep doing this episode until the end of the day. And then I'm going to call it a day. And you will just have to catch it next time. Because... Oh my god. This is unbelievable. Get on the ground. I'm gonna get to the end of the day. Imminent. Fuck you. Alright, we can win this battle very, very easily. I don't know why they're doing this to themselves. So we're gonna win this battle. We're going to try to gather up some morale. Try to be happy with our lives because we just got absolutely destroyed by the Separatist. Oh my god. So, at least this is going to be a guaranteed victory. With our planetary turbolaser. Now, I'm actually scared. Like, what if the Separatists are actually smart enough to do a commando raid and they take out my turbolaser? I would be so upset. I would be so very upset if they did that. But yeah, this is going to be very easy. Just take these things out. Make sure they don't get too many fighters. Keep it tight and keep the soft shell safe. Ready for your orders. Go here. You go here.
Awaiting orders.
Yes, sir. We're on it, General. Package
ready for delivery. And everyone, go to war.
Enemies incoming.
Tell me where to go.
Reinforcements en route.
Take everything out before they can get too many ships, or droids, or fighters. Wow, I'm really struggling.
Reinforcements on route.
Oh, we've got a problem here. Stand by.
I copy. Enemy target sighted.
Fire at will.
Reporting.
Yeah, let's just make this battle quick so that we can call it a day. There has to be something I can do to stop them from just... And one thing I'm afraid of is when I start attacking, I'm going to end up leaving planets more vulnerable than they already are, and they might be able to have a chance to just retaliate. This is going to be a very, very long series, I can already tell. Let's get the rest of these upgrades going.
Yes, Commander.
Vector set. Let's blow something up.
I got my approach vector.
Watch your left.
Almost charged.
Watch it.
Swoop to blue leader. Group 2 is standing by. Over.
Let's just make this quick. I can't believe they had the guts to actually do this battle.
Watch your left. Contact.
Standing by. Confirm.
I've got something.
Yeah, you should have never came into range. It was a grave mistake on your part, sir.
Ready, sir. Ready for orders.
I really want to know what's with these bombers or fighters or whatever. I've never seen them before. I don't remember in any Star Wars, Clone Wars lore, nothing. I've never seen those starfighters before. Maybe I'm completely mistaken, but I swear I've never seen them before. They shouldn't even attack this. This isn't even worth their time.
I'm with you.
That was too close.
Stay in formation.
Thank you, sir.
We can win this one.
That's got him.
I'm absolutely speechless. I know it's late at night, and I shouldn't have really been doing this anyway, because I'm probably not talking as much as I usually would. Partly because I think it's late at night and I should be quiet when I'm recording a video, but also I'm like not completely here, but I am because I'm not tired. It's really, really confusing. Just know that I can't sleep at night, so I decided to do YouTube videos. And I used all of my credits on upgrades again. And I'm still doing it. Because if I took those up... Well, actually, no, it's not even that. Okay, I don't feel too bad then. But that is definitely a wrap with that planet, or that battle. It was probably because civilians got injured and I lost a bunch of credits during that battle. Possibly. But anyway, guys, that is the end of the episode, hopefully, before they attack me again. But anyway, guys, it has been Infernos. If you liked the video, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. This has been Republic at War, and I will talk to you later. I don't know what's wrong with me. You're rapping his surface, I'm rapping a poem. A Trojan to catch poetry when she blow him. I told him we were gon' get it. Built up a team and a vision and always stick with it. It's fun in my style, you bit it. But knowing how phony you are, you would never admit.